everyone, welcome back. I'm GC Smith, and welcome to part 4 of this Iron Man challenge. We're back on my warrior, Iron Deface. We just collected the last 2 apples in the last part, so let's go and hand this quest in and go and kill some Alliance NPCs. For the Horde. Or for some random dudes that give me the quest. I don't care what faction you are, as long as you give me XP, loot, and I don't die doing your stuff.
Brawlhall! Be safe.
Ooh, apples, did they give me a buff? Yes, so they can go. Bah. Oh, the scouts are down in the south. They're not very good at stealthing. We're in stealth. No, you're not. You're standing there, quite obviously visible to everyone. Dance with my axe. Axe the face. Oh, that's why I probably should have called him. But then when I'm using a sword, that doesn't make much sense. So I'm to the face, maybe. Unless the blade's made out of saronite or something, but they'll all be made out of iron, they're all the vendors. Never get to wear green or as I say in previous videos, I'm not going to be deleting characters as per the rules necessarily. I'll be keeping them for future video projects, maybe to go through quests and see. I don't know, there as memorials for immediate future, or whatever. I'll probably end up deleting them maybe one day if I want to retry challenges, certain race class combinations, whatever, but yeah. These Alliance are going down easily enough. Lots of killing, what I love, killing. I've got a silver and a rich, and I'm level 3! Level 3, I survive. And I get charged, yes! Charge! Get a charge hitting butcher! And gnomes and puny kobolds. And, you know, that's gold here. No, I get to kill puny quillball! Woo! And. Sorry about that. Ooh, short iron. What level is he? Well, 12, he's surviving quite well. Okay, yeah, I've killed him. Go back, get another quest. Hopefully I get my charge. Performance for his level.
Strength and honor.
He's probably dead.
For the Horde! Blood
I think
and thunder.
Actually, if I survive, it's the last video I upload tonight, anyway. So people get to comment and
may your blades never dull.
I mean, I have to be wearing vendor items, so I can wear cloth, mail, plate when we get there, leather. You know, do you want me to role play as like a wizard with massive axe and rage and no mana?
Dumb.
So I have to practice charge. Oh, come on, that's hardly hard. Practicing charge is like practicing to be an idiot. Okay, yeah.
Lothar, go for.
Of course, I've learned how to charge the ability. It's not exactly a hard ability. My belt and my braces. So I have to come up here and beat some peons within an inch of their life. Worthless peons. Yeah, they kind of are overpowered. Any class that can heal that doesn't DC is way overpowered for this. Until high levels. Charge! Quantum Garrosh. Yeah, so. Yeah, we don't do slow and steady. We need to charge forward, kill things, don't loot the items, come back and realise we should have looted them. But that's okay, each kill gives us experience. Ooh, charge, I'm awful. I'm the face. So we will butcher you all, because I am the mighty I am the face. The hunter doesn't know the meaning of too many pulls. It's a pep to help him, the coward. Face the axe. I am Iron the Face. It's quite a good series actually, because I get to roleplay and be an orc warrior and hopefully survive. The other thing I could do afterwards is do roleplay. Once I die and do each character, do a roleplay series with your favourite character. You know, kind of thing, what everyone wants me to roleplay. If I don't well, I can get content. Who knows? I'm selfish like that. Give me your poison, puny scorpids. I want experience points. Yeah, I'm sorry, I'm not weird. I'm not a very enthusiastic person. You know, I'm not ever going to be as good as Jesse in the Jesse Cox in the enthusiastic department, or Total Biscuit, you know, his really good accent, but I'm crazy weird. Sounds like child. But people seem to be enjoying my videos anyway. Getting plenty of views. Not enough subscribers. We need more subscribers, more likes, more comments. I want your comments. Okay, killer. Killer named Scorpid. Lazy people.
What? I can do that.
Sleepy, so sleepy. Well, of course you will be. I need knocked you out with that. You know, that doesn't make much sense, right? Let's wake up orcs by bashing them over the head with a club so we can knock them back out again. It's like, yeah, that's productive. I want to wake it up. Why is he not waking up? Where's this blood coming from? I was told to smash you in the head till you waked up. Why do you not wake up? So see, that's the average intellect of all orcs. Especially orcs. Boys have no intelligence. That's why I play orcs. You know, they actually know how to do things. They're not idiots. Let's go down here. Charge! I am Axe the Face! Well, I am the face, technically, but at the moment I've got an axe. This axe. Axe! I am the face! Oh yeah, mighty crit there. 24 crit. Ooh, a druid got entangling roots. Who needs entangling roots when you got an axe? Me don't need roots, I have an axe. Ding! Who needs ding? I have an axe. Lazy peon, I just woke you up. Get back to work on it. Okay. Stupid sounding. Tree hitting? You're not tree hitting, you're cutting wood, you stupid fool. Failure. Charge! Axe the face!
You're not that kind of
orc, the face. Charge!
What do you want?
This last guy up?
I can do that.
And take the laser way back to the village. Hand these quests in and probably stop the video there because we wouldn't have much time to do much else. Am I already just gotten. What? It's just giving me a belt. And the same guy is giving me another belt upgrade. It makes no sense.
Strength and honor.
Finally, a pair of boots.
Double.
Okay, my loot's starting to come together and actually look a bit decent. Ooh, another quest. Who's this?
Greetings. Go with honor.
Rah! Go forth to victory.
Let's get out here, check a quest. Skills to learn. Charge. No, my next skill is victory rush. I'll probably just kill some more things.
What you want?
Between this video and the next, just to get victory. Well, actually, no, wait, no, I'll keep it all in the videos. I don't want to deprive you of any content or chances of seeing you die. But we'll cut this video short for a bit. We'll cut here because I want to show you kind of full quests at a time if I can. So I'll stop here and see you next part.